So hello guys, you're watching Invincible One, and guys, today I'm back with another video, and today I'm making a gardening video. So I used to make gardening videos, but I had stopped. But today I thought of making a new gardening video when I saw my coriander seedlings sprouting. So guys, today I'll tell you in this short video, I will tell you very fast how you can grow coriander indoors and in a pot. These are easy steps you can follow to grow coriander in your home, and you can use the fresh coriander in your kitchen. So guys, let's get started. So guys, to grow coriander, you don't need any special thing. Like you can see, this is an old wooden drawer I'm using to grow coriander. I'm not using anything fancy. So it's a wooden drawer. So I put soil in it. It's normal soil, normal garden soil, nothing special. It doesn't, and some sand, garden soil mixed with sand is the only things that are in this drawer. Then guys, what I did, I didn't bought anything special, like any special seeds. Guys, if you live in India, you know that coriander seeds are used as a spice in India. And if you live outside India, you can buy these coriander seeds from any Indian supply stores. So I took some coriander seeds from my kitchen, then I crushed them. So coriander seeds are two seeds. When you crush them, they become two seeds. So I crushed them properly so that the germination will be very fast and more seeds will grow. So I crushed them, then I normally just scattered the seeds onto this drawer. And guys, after 15 days you can see not many have grown till now. They will grow in some days, but you can see in this part and in this part, lot of coriander has started to grow. And coriander needs a wide place to grow, not deep place. It's only 6 inches deep, but I don't need any more seedlings to grow. Only if these and these seedlings grow properly, I will have a lot of coriander. And one thing to mind, coriander grows in a cold season, and if it's very warm or it's very sunny, it will die. So I've kept it in it's November, so it's not that warm. Also I've kept it in shade, so there's no direct sunlight. And I watered it with a spray bottle. I don't water it normally, because if you water it normally, all the seedlings will die. You have to water it with a spray bottle. And once it grows, I will make another video of harvesting, and you can harvest it 2 to 3 times and it will keep on growing. And if you want, you can just cut some seedlings from here so that they're not congested. And many people say that their seedlings die when they just grow this much. So that's because of lack of nitrogen. If you supply some nitrogen to the soil, your seedlings will grow very nice. So guys, this is my coriander bed. Also guys, these are two broken pots. You can see, and this pot is full of coriander. This pot didn't germinate any coriander. It's only one seedling right over there. But you can see, this is a broken pot, and I've used it very properly. Now it will also have coriander for me to use it in the kitchen. Guys, one more thing, I use a mesh. Let me show you. I use a mesh like this, because guys, if you keep the coriander seedlings like this, birds like pigeons will eat them up. So I keep it. So I keep a mesh like this here, like this, so that no bird can eat it. And I also have this plant that will scare the birds away. So guys, in 15 days your seedlings will be grown this much. And guys, remember, I have not used any hybrid seeds, so the germination is very less. I have used normal seedlings from the kitchen. If you use something special, the germination rate will be more. But this is enough for me to grow coriander in my house. Also guys, some seedlings will grow after a month, because coriander is very slow to grow. This is 15 days of growth. After more 15 days, there will be many more seedlings, and this thing that has grown will be ready to be harvested in 2 months, and there will be lots of coriander for me to use. So thanks for watching guys, hope you like my video. Please like, share, subscribe. Bye guys, and please do like, share, subscribe guys, it helps me a lot. Bye guys.